Previously on Horizon.
You must come prepared, or you will die.
I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. An entire lodge wrecked by sawtooths? How many were there?
A new combination.
After the proving, and after I'm gone.
What?
Hello everyone, Eddie the Wolf over here. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Sorry I haven't been posting anything in a couple days. I've been busy, I've been sleeping, and plus I've been hitting the gym. I did not have enough time to upload. So this time I have quite a bit of time before I head out. And because tonight I'm heading out on the concert, 4 Years Strong, if you're out of them. Oh shit. Oh, well, boss can't be. Shall.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Let's do this.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
Yep.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was. Back when I was at the tribe.
You were in a tribe? Well, any last advice, Daddy Rost?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the wilds have to teach.
No.
It was you who taught me, not the wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
All right, let's get this over with.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days.
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here.
What? Why?
Take this to...
Don't tell me! Oh.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No.
This
no!
Isn't right.
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation.
I don't give a fuck!
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
This is so fucked up. No. I will find you.
No. It's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
This, I swear it. This,
May
I swear it.
Bless you, Aloy.
Don't do this!
Oh. I have to let him go. For now. First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
And why we had to do that? Hey!
You won't turn back, outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Are you serious?
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't
old
know
friend.
Anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later.
Him?
May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Who's him? So this is the mother's heart, huh? What old friend? Who is this fuck? Oh, nice dance moves. What old friend you're speaking of?
Aloy! It's
oh
you, isn't it?
Oh my god. It's him. Tab!
Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor.
Oh, that's good.
In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you.
You did?
I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
An armor? Oh, But those ones you gotta pay for it. But this one is it's for free. Sweet. Equip.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you.
Did you watch me while I was changing?
I've never had anything like this before.
Perp.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Okay.
Nice seeing you, Tab. It's been a long time.
Get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go.
Oh, what the fuck?
Other people's roofs, huh?
Get down here, old fool.
Such talent.
Get down from there now.
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head.
What I want is for you to climb down.
What you want is for me to have no fun at all.
Fine. Stay up on the roof all night if you want.
Yeah, I will.
Last year's festival was better. Every year without
I wasn't drunk when I ran the proving. I might have won.
I'd imagine if he falls. Let's not waste any time. Let's do this shit.
Aloy, over here.
Huh? You! What do you want, Karst?
What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? Okay. And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
Why'd you come?
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
Goodbye.
Until next time.
Next time, you'll be a brave.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by
and
the
slavers!
Hand of
yeah,
Sun King
man.
Of
killers and slavers!
Hey, hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was.
He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
Yeah.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad. 14
we sent something
of the Radiant Line.
I work as an Elijah faithful will stop me from enjoying
on the eve of your
unknown device detected.
No,
what's that
the
mean?
Karja stand with
I'm with
you.
Oh god, we're not the only one.
Frames the stoutest trees as those you have nurtured take their places among your braves. We join your prayers that they will stand tall in the sun.
Just like mine.
I am grateful for your audience. To be taken into
it's
your embrace.
Where did he find a focus?
I thank the wisdom of your elders.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world. Ah!
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. Okay. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey.
I doubt it.
You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face.
I mean,
no offense. Yeah, it looks great on you.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids, and who can blame them?
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
That's the same thing. All right, then. I should go to the blessing
now. I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what.
He said I'm sexy.
If you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Are we supposed to forget what the Karja did to our tribe? Oh, Mother, give me strength.
Wait. Oh, okay. Yep. Oof. Yeah.
I'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Thank you.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
How do I light the flame? For Rost.
In honor of Rost. And all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
So it reminds me of a... This reminds me of Tangled, for Christ's sakes.
Nolan. I have some questions for him.
Nolan. Where are you at?
Bast.
Olin.
Hello, Olin. Was strange when we spoke earlier.
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Where'd you find your focus?
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Who are you?
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
Your focus was
when we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you, it malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Why are you lying to me?
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
I expect you more.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should... try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
I want to dance.
To his lodge.
Chuff.
Oh, fuck you.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
That get your mouth shut.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Oh, my.
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's
you're
a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
You didn't
know
bastard.
The words of the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, Outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the Proving.
Should we just be a dick to him? Or... you're afraid. I pity you. Let's see here. I don't know.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the Proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Well, fucker.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for Boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, Outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
You! Let me talk to this girl right there. She's chill. Oh, yeah? Yeah, Bala.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the Proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
I got myself a rival right there. God damn. Well, time to go to sleep.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nor Lodge before. Not very private.
It's not bad.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Just chill. It's chill, though. She's chill. A lot less chill than any other fuckers over there. Oh, God. Shiny, shiny. It's go rev time! What the fuck, dude? You're a dick! Come on, Aloy, go, go! Okay.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Nothing.
Razor!
You're going down.
Got it. You asshole.
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
I swear, I really hate that fucker.
I've gotta catch up.
Oh, I was supposed to go that
Slow
way.
And steady now. All you need is to finish. That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
She was behind me.
Dead
last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urbala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
I got it. Parkour!
My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself!
Oh! Sad.
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
It doesn't matter.
Forward
just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around and climb back.
Who's in the lead? You don't want to do
I
this,
I can't
girl.
See. Boss, the guy right behind me.
Woohoo!
Come on now. Dragging. Hey, gotta keep going.
The outcast. On the old trail? You should come.
Oh, okay.
Good. I'm gaining.
Oh, the outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there?
Use the parkour, bitch. Go, 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 sprint! No time to waste! Go, go, go! We trained our life for this!
My whole life for this. We had a tribe, but I had the wilds. Precision. Not enough. Must be perfect.
Never.
What?
For she is a brave now.
Yes!
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among you.
What the fuck? Who the fuck are they?
Aloy!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
Others?
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
Where's Bast?
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Too many of them! We can't win! We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us! Invaders!
Take that, bastard!
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Oh shit. How did they survive?
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Together.
Oh no, I got some more. Healing with me.
They keep coming. How many are there?
Oh, you missed, bastard. That's why they're strong.
Kill them!
You're dodging everything I got.
Too many of them. We can't win.
Oh, he's dead.
We can't hold them. Oh, mother, help us.
Shut up! You keep repeating it so many times.
Kill the-
Vala, what are you doing?
No, descend while we have a chance.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm distracting them so they can get to the other side. What? Are you serious? They have a fucking gun? Guys, that's not fair.
Ah, Bala!
No!
No!
That's dead too?
The red hair dies now. Everyone, forward.
Ah, shit. I gotta take care of that fucker. He just died too.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Oh! Oh, okay. Stop.
You will perish.
did they come from? What? It's out of control. Oh. Hey, look, do something! No. This is not good. Fuck. No.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
To the sun? Daddy Rost! No! Ooh. Stop it with the spear! Oh god, this is such... He better not die! Come on! No! To be fucking kidding me!
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
Ooh, you're gonna fucking pay for this shit. Aloy, get up! Get up! Rost, why? Oh, got on my neck.
Survive.
She is dying. To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
Oh shit. They fucking took it away from me?
I have to get out of here.
I need it. Oh yeah, she's in pain.
I need my focus. No.
Did she say now or no?
Rost All right. saved me. They must have found me before I bled out. Why is no one here? Where am I?
Yeah, I'll have to stop. I'll have to stop right there. I'll have to stop right there. Leave a like, hit subscribe if you want more. Yeah, I should get ready right now. Yeah, so. Well, I don't know what else to say. But yeah, remember to keep calm and rock on. I'll see you guys later.